A local civil rights group is calling for federal hate crime charges against a man accused of targeting Muslim families. 33-year-old Robert Avery is accused of trying to run down those families at Heron Landing Park in Rancho Cordova Sunday. He's also facing numerous charges in Sacramento County, including hate crime charges, but the Council on American Islamic Relations is calling for federal charges as well.